friends on LinkedIn, what is your shop window? What I mean is, right, the way people used to find businesses was walking by them, turning their head, looking in the shop window, and being enticed by what they saw. But the world is much more complicated nowadays. And so something that's really important to think about strategically is, what is your shop window? How do people find you? How do they find out about your business, that you exist, what you have to offer, and maybe giving them a sort of an idea of whether or not they're enticed. So I've talked about this shop window concept previously in the context of more like SEO. But I was thinking that I wanted to revisit it because I think it also applies to name selection. So as much as I like clever creative names, sometimes really dry, I hate to say dry, but straightforward, very, very descriptive names are actually very powerful. And it has to do with your shop window. If you're, you know, I don't know what, selling wedding dress preservation, people don't look for that too many times in their life. They probably don't talk about it with their friends. They're probably just going to Google it. And in that case, a name that's really close to the search terms is not a bad idea. If, on the other hand, you have a business that's, say, personality driven, then, you know, like a photographer or, oh, sticking with weddings, a makeup artist, maybe the name of that person, because that's who people talk about, that's what drives word of mouth. If on the other hand you're, oh, I'm really torturing the wedding metaphor now, I don't know why, I don't know who's getting married, but say you're your cupcakes or the baker for the wedding, there's a certain kind of, you know, cuteness and whimsy that you can put into that name, and that might drive people talking about it. That might play really well along with the picture of the cake on the social media. And so the shape of the name can really be influenced by this idea, this metaphor of, what is your shop window? How do people find out about you? So it's something to keep in mind. Let me know what you think. Thanks. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. And in general, if you like the work we're doing, follow me here on LinkedIn, Rebecca Arbona or Brand True. Also, the videos are a series, hashtag tell the truths. We would love to hear from you if you're connecting with the work we do, and especially if you think we could help you out. We love helping brands to succeed more and more. It's what we live for. And we especially help new brands get off the ground, and with naming. We live for naming. So stay in touch.